Finci, la vamos a using. You guys know what happened. I was just recording since. I don't know, my camera, not camera, my microphone was off and I said a lot of things. So I think I can recap. I'll say them again. I don't know, I forgot things. This is another Clarins foundation I haven't started using. So like I said, I've said it before. Let me say it again because my microphone was off. Before I left Italy, my former base, I was going as a, I wanted to go full time as a makeup artist, like a pro makeup artist. I even wanted to start take a course so that I can do makeup for white people as well. So for that reason, I was buying a lot of makeup products, and I was getting a lot of job. Every Sunday, I make up like 6, 7, almost 8 people every Sundays. People that want to go to church. It started just as a joke. It started, I make up somebody. One lady saw me wearing makeup. I shared my Facebook, my YouTube link to her, so she watched. After she watched, she asked me if I can make up her to church one Sunday. I said yes. So she came, I make up her. She asked me how much am I paying. Normally, I know how much I should have charged, but I just use it as, should I say to call customer, something like that. So I said, give me 10 euros. She gave me 10 euros and she went to church. Trust me, the next Sunday, I had 4 or 5 people waiting. So at this point, I was charging more. Gradually, I was charging. Every Sunday, I make up people. They want to go to a program on Friday. There was one time they had a program in their church. All of them booked me. And then, you know, I have twins. And I wasn't pregnant then. I had twins, so they come to my house, I record them, but they don't want me to record them. So for that simple reason, I was having more people, so I was buying more makeup products, good makeup products, to fit their shade, to fit their taste, to last long. So that was why I ended up buying a lot, and they are not finished. When the rest part come, I'll still show it to you guys. Oh my goodness, how am I gonna use all these things now? I don't know. Let's unpack this black upper powder. This bowl is filled. This one is supposed filled. Here. This is the Rauda Beauty Dark Shade. Liquid Glow. Wow. This is what to do. Ah, this is Lancome. You see this primer? This Lancome La Base Pro. This primer is bomb. You see, this primer is bomb. Trust me, when I say it's bomb, it is bomb. AF is another Clarins foundation. Another Clarins foundation that I haven't used. So, this is a setting spray from Kiko. Kiko Milan Face Spray. I have lots of Huda Beauty. This goes. All these are just in Lippy. I'm gonna put all of them here. I haven't used many of them. I don't know what to do. So. I have 2 boxes like this. I have 2 boxes like this in Italy, my former base. So, but they just bought one for me. I just unboxed one now. This is what I have inside. So, I'm gonna see you guys in my next.